nice knowing you, Frownsville. I think I'll go home and polish my trophy now. Goodbye.
Well, you did it, girls. You made other people laugh while you were feeling sad yourselves.
Thanks, Professor. It made us feel good again, too.
And I got my trophy back. Now I really am the happiest citizen of Townsville.
Hooray!
Yes, Townsville is back to its happy-go-lucky self once more. I'm so happy about it all, I'm crying tears of joy. But whatever happened to our old pal, Lou Gubrius? Well, let's just say Lou retired from the bad guy business. The mayor found him a comfortable job at the carnival, where he could spend the rest of his days spreading happiness and joy to children everywhere.
It only hurts when I laugh.